अस्तु आरम्भं करोतु महोदय।
वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकालेषु सर्वदा। ॐ सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणि विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। ॐ गुरुब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुदेवो महेश्वरः गुरुसाक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति।
धन्यवादः महोदय। अस्तु नमस्सर्वेभ्यः। Are there any questions about the homework from last time or about the last class? Namaste, Hemanti Mahoday. There are no questions or doubts. We can start this week's class. So if time permits, we will start. Can you all hear me okay? This is Shruyate va, Samyak Shruyate va. If time permits, we will start studying for the Pravesha exam from today. If not, then definitely from next week's class. So we will pick one topic or two topics from each class. The goal is by the end of December, we should have all the Pravesha related, exam related topics covered. The remaining topics are very easy. It's just mostly by heart and things. Can you all see my screen? Yes, no, maybe.
Abhi tak nahi.
Abhi tak nahi. Kimartham.
हम न जानन्ति।
एक निमिषम्
महोदय। हरि ओम् श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः।
लेट् मी पास् रेकार्डिङ्ग् फर् मिनिट्। अस्तु, इन् द लास्ट् क्लास् we had two small topics remaining, Saptami Vibhakti for Asmat Shabda and Saptami Vibhakti for Yukvas Shabda. We started it for Asmat Shabda, Mayi Avayoho Asmatu. We are looking at the example. And I was going to talk about a topic called Prati. So, what are the various use cases for Dvitiya Vibhakti? When do we use Dvitiya Vibhakti?
Ubhayataha paritaha.
Ubhayataha paritaha.
Anantaram?
Prati.
Karma padam.
Karma.
Ubhayataha paritaha.
Adhi vasati adhi tishtati.
Vina also use Mahodaya.
Sometimes, but that's sometimes. A little advanced topic. For this level, Vina and Saha we are using only with Trutiya Vibhakti. Can you still see my screen?
महादेव।
प्रणाम।
हाँ इदानीं दृश्यते वा? देर इज वन मोर यू वर्ड और फ्रेज दैट वी कैन यूज विथ द्वितीय विभक्ति एंड दैट इज प्रति. सो फॉर एग्जांपल अहम रामम प्रति गच्छामि. सो रामम रामा शब्द इज इन द्वितीय विभक्ति. सो हूएवर आई एम गोइंग टुवर्ड्स रामा. सो हूएवर प्रति इज रेफरेंसिंग दैट वर्ड विल बी इन द्वितीय विभक्ति. वेरी सिंपल स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड कॉन्सेप्ट. सो प्रति इज यूज्ड विथ द्वितीय विभक्ति वर्ड. सो विद दैट इन माइंड लेट अस लुक एट the last classes abhyasa for atma shabda saptami vibhakti. So aham this is saptami. So we have to convert the first box into saptami vibhakti, do the appropriate conversion here, and this is the kriyapada. So aham, what is the saptami ekavachana for aham?
मयि
मयि रामं प्रति भक्तिः अस्ति. मयि रामं प्रति भक्तिः अस्ति. इन् मी टुवर्ड्स् राम देर् इस् भक्ति. सेम् वे आवयोः रामं प्रति भक्तिः अस्ति. और मयि रामे भक्ति ही है. वी कैन यूज फोर इन मी टू इन रामा देर इज भक्ति. मयि संस्कृते प्रीति ही अस्ति. दैट इज द सप्तमी फॉर्म. द अदर फॉर्म इज मयि संस्कृतं प्रति प्रीति ही अस्ति. एंड यू कैन यूज एनी ऑफ द त्री वचना विथ अहम. मयि आवयोः अस्मात्. स्पष्टं वा? प्रश्नाः सन्ति वा
महोदय? अहं मयि रामे प्रीतिः अस्ति. अहम् अहमपि सप्तमी, रामः अपि सप्तमी पदः.
इन् मी इन् राम देर् इस् भक्ति. और् आन् राम there is bhakti in me on Rama. So that is one way of saying it in English also, right? There is bhakti in me on Rama. Can we say that in English? Or towards Rama? Both are. So if you want to use towards Rama, you would say Ramam Prati. Rama is in the Dvitiya Vibhakti. On Rama, so Rame.
So Mahodaya, Mama Pritihi Rame Asti, Mayi Rame Pritihi Asti. Artham,
my Priti is in Rama. मम प्रीतिः रामे अस्ति. मै प्रीति इस् आन् राम. करेक्ट्? इट् इस् करेक्ट् इन् अवर् मदर् टङ्ग्स् आल्सो, इन् इङ्ग्लिश् आल्सो, इन् संस्कृत आल्सो. सो मयि रामे प्रीतिः अस्ति. इन् मी देर् इस् प्रीति आन् राम आर् भक्ति आन् राम. इस् दट् करेक्ट् इन् युर् मदर् टङ्ग्? थिङ्क् अबौट् इट्.
नमस्ते महोदय.
हाँ नमस्ते. सो यू कैन से दैट और यू कैन आल्सो से मयि रामं प्रति प्रीतिः अस्ति. टुवर्ड्स राम देयर इज प्रीति. सो ऑल थ्री आर वैलिड.
ओके महोदय, धन्यवाद महोदय.
अन्य प्रश्नाः सन्ति वा? अस्तु, नो चेत् युष्मत् शब्दस्य सप्तमी विभक्ति रूपाणि पश्यामः. सो एज बिफोर द युष्मत् शब्द सप्तमी फॉर्म आल्सो राइम्स विद द अस्मत् शब्द. मयि आवयोः अस्मासु इज अस्मत् शब्द. त्वयि युवयोः युष्मासु. सो त्वयि बहवः सुगुणाः सन्ति. देर आर मेनी गुड क्वालिटीज इन यू. त्वयि इन यू एकवचनम्. युवयोः बहवः सुगुणाः सन्ति. इन द टू ऑफ यू देर आर मेनी गुड क्वालिटीज एंड बहुवचने युष्मासु बहवः सुगुणाः सन्ति. इन ऑल ऑफ यू आर इन मेनी ऑफ यू देर आर मेनी गुड क्वालिटी. सो त्वयि युवयोः युष्मासु. And as before, the Shashti and Saptami Dvivachana form is the same. So Shashti Dvivachana is also Yuvayoho. Saptami Dvivachana is also Yuvayoho. The alternate form Vam exists only for Shashti, not for Saptami. Please note that. So the alternate forms exist for Dvitiya, Chaturthi and Shashti. Both for Asmad and Yushmad. So same concept. Swayi Ramam Prati Bhakti Asti. In you towards Rama there is Bhakti. Tava Rame Bhakti Asti. Your Shashti, if you want to do it in Saptami, Swayi Ramam Prati Bhakti Asti. In you towards Rama there is Bhakti. You can do Shashti also. Tava Rame Bhakti hi Asti. Where here you are keeping this in Shashti, but this you are converting to Saptami. So your in Rama there is Bhakti, or there is Bhakti in you on Rama. Swayi Rame Bhakti hi Asti. In you on Rama there is Bhakti. Same example as before, except it is Yushmat Shabda instead of Asmat Shabda. Pashtamva, Prashnaha Santiva.
So, Mahodaya, Prati comes, then it should be in Dvitiya Vibhakti.
Whatever Prati is referencing, that has to be in Dvitiya Vibhakti. Aham Ramam Prati Gacchami. I am going towards Rama. Balakaha Guruham Prati Gacchati. The boy is going towards his home. Aham Balakena Saha Guruham Prati Gacchami. I am going with the boy towards the home. Like that. So, whatever is prati referencing, that will be in this level.
Mahodaya, then sati saptami ka artham kim?
Sati saptami, that's very different. That's a very advanced topic. We'll talk after the class.
Sorry, Mahodaya. Dhanyavad.
So the other thing to note about prati is it's avyaya. So aham gruham prati gacchami. I'm going towards the house. Aham gruhe prati gacchami, towards two houses. Gruhani prati gacchami, towards many houses. So whatever prati is attached to, that can be in any vachana. Which means prati is a avyaya pada. Balika gruham prati gacchati. Balakah gruham prati gacchati. Phalam bhumehe prati pasati. The fruit falls towards the ground. The girl goes to the school or the house. Boy goes towards the house. So prati is an avyaya pada. You can use it with any linga vachana vibhakti. Astu. Anye prashnaha santi va? अस्तु लेट अस स्टार्ट ए न्यू टॉपिक देन. सो दस फॉर वी हैव बीन स्टडीइंग क्रियापदास वेर द फॉर्म इज गच्छति खादति वदति लिखति एक्सेट्रा. व्हाट इज दैट फॉर्म कॉल्ड? डज एनीबडी रिमेंबर? गच्छति गच्छतः लट् लकार और लृट् परस्मैपद परस्मैपदि गच्छति गच्छतः गच्छन्ति तीतः अन्ति. That's the form. We also started talking about a different form. Does anybody remember that?
Atmanepadi Modya.
Atmanepadi. Vande, vandate, vandete, vandante. So, namati, namataha, namanti, ti, taha, anti. Those are the ending forms. That is the parasmaipadi form. Meaning is, he does naman, those who do naman, many of them do naman. One that namati, namataha, namanti. The same thing, same doing naman can also be said slightly differently. Vandate, vandete, vandante. Vandate, he does naman, or he bows, he does respect, he pays respect. Vandete, those who pay, do naman. Vandante, those all do naman. So, te, ete, ante, those are the ending. We saw this before. So, those are the latlakara form. Vandate, vandete, vandante. Can you still see my screen? Can everybody see my screen? I'm showing Atmanepadi.
Mogadi.
So, if you recall, we said there are three types of dhatu. Parasmaipadi dhatu, Atmanepadi dhatu, and Ubayapadi dhatu. So, vadati, pashyati, namati, likhati, pathati, etc. These are Parasmaipadi dhatu. So in lat lakara ekavachana they form sentence ti ti ti. So dvivachana and bahuvachana ti taha anti. We saw the lat lakara forms of atmanepadi dhatu. Te bhashate alokate vandate shobhate shamate ityadi. So te ete ante. Those are the endings in ekavachana, dvivachana, and bahuvachana. So, udaharanani atra santi, balakaha bhashate, the boy speaks. Bhashate, bhaktaha vandate, the devotee does the naman or salutes or praises. Rukshaha kampate, the tree shakes. So, in meaning, there used to be a difference. We spoke about this earlier. I'm just revising it. In the olden days, parasmaipadi, the root of the action used to go to para or others. So, and atmanepadi, the fruit of the action used to go to the person who is doing the kriya. Over the last several centuries, that distinction has gone. So there is no more, at least in modern usage for the last several hundred years, there is no more the distinction made about who is the recipient of the kriya or the recipient of the action. It is used interchangeably. So you can say balakaha vadati or balakaha bhashate. The meaning is the same in most modern usages. Of course, when you read older documents, there may be a distinction in the sense in which Parasmaipadi dhatus are used versus when Atmanepadi dhatus are used. But for all practical purposes, we can consider these to be equivalent in meaning. The only distinction is the form which takes. Parasmaipadi, Latlakara, Ekavachana form ends in T. Atmanepadi, Latlakara, Ekavachana form ends in Te. So that is all we need to know. So Parasmaipadi, Atmanepadi, and there are some dhatus that exist in both forms, and those are called Ubhayapadi dhatus. For example, the Pach dhatu. Pachati exists, Pachate also exists. So you can say Pachakaha or Saha Pachati, Saha Pachate. Both are correct. So he cooks, the meaning is the same. He cooks. In the olden days, Saha Pachati means he used to cook for he is cooking for everybody. Saha Pachate meant he is cooking for himself. But that distinction has been lost. So whether you say saha pachyati or saha pachyate, it just means he cooks. It doesn't matter for whom he is cooking or who is the recipient of the end product, which is whatever he is cooking. Evameva, kuru dhatu has both forms, karoti, kurute. It exists in both Atmanepadi and Parasmaipadi. Da dhatu, dadati, datte, chip dhatu, chipati, chipate, throwing, chipati, is thrown, is being thrown, chipate, same meaning, the form is different. Kathayati or kathayate, is saying. And we saw the ekavachana, dvivachana, bahuvachana forms of lat lakara. So for bhash, it will be bhashate, bhashete, bhashante, vandate, vandete, vandante, ityadi. So the endings for the laklakara form are te, ete, ante. Bhash, ete, bhash, ete, bhashante. So te, vandate, vandete, vandante, ityadi. And we saw some special form. Kru dhatu, for example, it is not karote or kurute, it is kurute, kurute, kurvate, kurvate. Da dhatu, it is not date, but datte, dadate, dadate. This is just a revision. We had already seen these, and you have done homework on this also, if I remember correctly. And we saw the Uttama Purusha forms also. So for the Bhash Dhatu, Bhashe, Bhashavahe, Bhashamahe. So Bhashe, Aham Bhashe, I speak. Avam Bhashavahe, we too speak. Vayam Bhashamahe, we all speak. Same way, Aham Vande, Avam Vandavahe. Vayam Vandamahe Ityadi. And the special dhatus, they also have a different form for Uttama Purusha also. Kurve, Kurvahe, Kurmahe. For the Kru dhatu, Tade, Dadvahe, Dadmahe. For the Da dhatu, Aham Kurve, I do, or I am doing. Avam Dadmahe, we too are giving. Vayam Dadbahe, we are all giving. So those are the two forms that we saw for Latlakara, Prathama Purusha and Uttama Purusha. This is just a revision. Any questions on this so far? Are you able to recollect that we covered this topic? I know it's been a while.
Not at all.
Ah, so, एकवारं पुनरवलोकनं करोतु. गो बैक टू द ओल्डर स्लाइड्स वेयर वी कवर्ड दिस टॉपिक. यू विल रिकॉल इट.
यू रिमेंबर व्हिच क्लास एंड ऑल? नो, नो आईडिया.
लुक इन द डू अ सर्च फॉर आत्मनेपदि इन द क्लास नोट्स. इट विल शो यू.
We did it on 20th July.
धन्यवाद. So at that time we had not covered Madhyama Purusha. So let us look at the Madhyama Purusha forms for Laklakara Atmanepadi. For the Bhash Dhatu, Bhashase, Bhashethe, Bhashadhve, Se, The, Dve. Those are the endings. Vandase, Vandethe, Vandadhve, Se, The, Dve. Kampase, Kampethe, Kampadhve. Ityadi. Astu. Sudha Mahode, can you form sentences with the Bhash Dhatu in the Madhyama Purusha?
Tvam Bhashase. Tvam Bhashase.
What is the meaning of Tvam Bhashase?
You speak.
You speak or you are speaking?
युवां भाषेते यू भाषद्वे.
अर्थः कः?
यू टू स्पीक. यू टू आर स्पीकिंग. यू ऑल स्पीक. यू आर ऑल स्पीकिंग.
उत्तमम् उत्तमम्. हेमन्ति महोदय, लेट्स टेक द पच् धातु. Let's do the same lat form in Madhyama Purusha, but this time let's add a karma pada. So let us say roti is the karma pada. Can you please form sentences?
Okay. So tvam roti kam pachate.
Pachase. Se.
Oh, pachase. Sorry. Yes, yes. Tvam roti kam pachase. So you are making rotis.
Uttama.
You are making
roti. Roti kam.
Okay. Then bhashethe, I mean bhashethe.
Let me make it bigger so you can see it. अत्र अस्ति, पश्यतु. पश्यते, पश्यते, पश्यते.
ओके. सो युवां रोटिकां पचेथे.
व्हाट इज द मीनिंग?
सो यू टू आर मेकिंग रोटी.
उत्तमम् उत्तमम्. अनन्तरम्
एंड यूयं रोटिकां पचद्वे.
You are all making a roti, or many of you are making a roti. Tvam rotikam pachase, yuvam rotikam pachete, yuyam rotikam pachate. Uttama, uttama.
Dhanyavaad.
Anantaram Bala Mahodaya. Each is to see. You are seeing Rama.
Aham. Sorry. Tvam. Tvam. Ramam. Ikshase.
Ikshase.
Ikshase. Ikshase. Then Yuvam. Ramam. Ikshete.
Te.
And Yuyam.
Mahaprana. Te.
Ikshete. Ikshete. And Yuyam Ramam Ikshadve.
Ikshadve. Vam Ramam Ichate, you are seeing Rama. You Vam Ramam Ichate, you two are seeing Rama. You Yam Ramam Ichate, you are all seeing Rama, or many of you are seeing Rama. Uttamam. Dhanyavadaha Mahodaya.
Dhanyavadaha.
Like before, the Kru Dhatu and the Da Dhatu have their own special form. Kuruse, Kurvathe, Kurudhve, and Datse, Dadathe, Dadhve. Tvam Karyam Kuruse, you are doing whatever work. Yuvam Karyam Kurvathe, you too are doing that work. Yuyam Karyam Kurudhve. You are all, or many of you, are doing that work. Eva meva. Prashnaah santiva. Is it clear? So. Tvam bhashase, you speak or you are speaking. Yuvam jananim vande the, you two are offering respect to mother. Yuyam rotikaha pachadhe, you are all cooking roti. So that is lat lakara, vartamana kala. Let us look at the rup lakara, bhavishyat kala. Balakaha bhashishyate. What was the lat lakara form? The boy is speaking. Balakaha
bhashate.
Bhashate. Bhashate is lat lakara. Bhashishyate is rup lakara. Bhavishyat kala. Bhaktaha vandate latlakara. Vandishyate is the rutlakara form. The devotee will do it in the future. Vrukshaha kampate latlakara form, vartamana kala, or vrukshaha kampishyate, bhavishyat kala, rutlakara. The tree will shake sometime in the future. Bhashishyate, vandishyate, kampishyate. So if you put it in a table, bhashishyate, the dvivachana form will be bhashishyate, bahuvachana bhashishyante. Ishyate, ishyate, ishyante. That is how to remember. Vand dhatu, vandishyate, vandishyate, vandishyante, ishyate, ishyate, ishyante. Even for parasmaipadi, bhavishyat kala is similar, right? It will come, it will have the ish, that is how to remember. Vadati, so let us take vadati. Vadati, vadataha, vadanti. What is the root lakara form in Parasmaitadi? Vadati, vadataha, vadanti.
Vadishyati.
Vadishyati. Vadishyataha. Vadishyanti.
Vadishyati, vadishyataha, vadishyanti. That is the Parasmaitadi. Same way, in Atmanepadi, shya will come. Instead of ti taha anti, it will be te ete ante. So, ish yate, ish yate, ish yante. So, balakaha bhashishyate. The boy will speak sometime in the future. Balakau bhashishyate. The two boys will speak in the future. Balakaha bhashishyante. The boys will speak in the future. Vandishyate, vandishyate, vandishyante. Kampishyate, kampishyate, kampishyante. Ityadi. The one difference, Pach Dhatu up to now had been following the same pattern as the other dhatus, but in रुट्लकारा इट टेक्स स्लाइटली डिफरेंट फॉर्म पक्ष्यते पक्ष्येते पक्ष्यन्ते इट इज नॉट पचिष्यते पचिष्येते पचिष्यन्ते बट पक्ष्यते पक्ष्येते पक्ष्यन्ते एंड अवर टू फ्रेंड्स क्रू एंड द धातुस दे आल्सो हैव देयर स्पेशल फॉर्म करिष्यते करिष्येते करिष्यन्ते दास्यते दास्येते दास्यन्ते सो त्वं भाषिष्यस्ते यू विल क्षम्यता दिस इज दि प्रथम पुरुष और थर्ड पर्सन वी कॉल इट इन इंग्लिश टॉकिंग अबाउट यू आई एम सॉरी दे he they she it prashnaha santi va no is this all confusing is this clear straightforward so here is the good news bad news part the good news is in most modern usages we don't use Atmanepadi form. We use the Parasmaipadi forms only, just because we don't have to remember yet more Lakara forms. So that is the good news. So the bad news is you have to learn this for the exam. And if you are reading some Bhagavad Gita or some other thing, you'll have to know. Luckily, again, there is some good news. All these tables are well laid out Vyakarana books and also the Inriya website and Ashtadhyayi website. So if you are unsure about a particular form, what it means and what Lakara it is, you can always look it up. Last two. Just like other Lakaras, the Atmanepadi forms also will have Prathama Purusha, Madhyama Purusha, and Uttama Purusha in all Lakara. So for Lrut Lakara, Bhavishyat Kala, the Madhyama forms will be Tvam Bhashishyate. You will speak in the future. Yuvam Bhashishyate. You too will speak. Yuyam Bhashishyadhe. You too, you are all going to speak in the future. So, Ishyase, Ishyethe, Ishyadhe. Vand, Vandishyase, Vandishyethe, Vandishyadhe. Kampishyase, Kampishyethe, Kampishyadhe, Ityadhe. And again, here the Pach Dhatu has taken special forms. Pakshyase, Pakshyethe, Pakshyadhe. And Kru and Dha have special forms anyway. Karishyase, Karishyethe, Karishyadhe. Dasyase, Dasyethe, Dasyadhe. See, so, Ishyate, Ishyate, Ishyadhe. That is how to remember. And finally, in Uttama Purusha, Aham Bhashishye, Avam Bhashishyavahe, Vayam Bhashishyamahe. Bhashishye, I will speak in the future. Bhashishyavahe, we will, two of us will speak in the future. Bhashishyamahe, we will speak in the future. So, Ishye, Ishyavahe, Ishyamahe. So, Vandishye, Vandishyavahe, Vandishyamahe. Kampishye, Kampishyavahe, Kampishyamahe, etc. Pach will be Pakshye, Pakshyavahe, Pakshyamahe. And Kru and Da will be Karishye, Karishyavahe, Karishyamahe. Dasye, Dasyavahe, Dasyamahe. We will do abhyasa so that it will become second nature to us. But before we start the Abhyasa, let me pause and see if there are any questions. It comes with practice. It's just different forms. The meanings are the same as the Parasmaipadi form. It's just that the forms are different. We will do Abhyasa. Bhagya Mahodaya. So we have to do it in root lakara, bhavishyat kala. The teacher will explain the lesson, atmanepadi form.
Shikshakaha explain.
What
they say? Patishyate.
Patta is parasmaipadi, so equivalent in let's say bhash.
Bhashyate.
Atra pashyatu.
भविष्यत काल सारी भाषिष्यते शिक्षकः भाषिष्यते शिक्षकः पाठं भाषिष्यते
शिक्षकः पाठं भाषिष्यते उत्तमं द्विवचन एंड बहुवचन
शिक्षकौ पाठं भाषिष्येते
भाषिष्येते बहुवचन
शिक्षका अध्यापकाः पाठं भाषिष्यन्ते
उत्तम शिक्षकः पाठं भाषिष्यते शिक्षकौ भाषिष्येते शिक्षकाः भाषिष्यन्ते उत्तमं सो दिस इज द रूट लेट्स practice the lat lakara form also. Hemanti Mahode, can you do the same example in lat lakara, vartamana kala? The teacher is explaining the lesson.
Okay. Adhyapakaha paatham bhashate.
Adhyapakaha paatham bhashate. Uttamam. Divachana and Bahuvachana.
अध्यापकौ पाठं भाषेते
भाषेते भाषते भाषेते
अध्यापकं पाठं भाषेते एंड अध्यापकाः पाठं भाष्यन्ते
भाषन्ते
भाषन्ते ओके भाषन्ते
एते अन्ते भाषते भाषेते भाषन्ते दट इज दि लकार ते एते अन्ते
भाषन्ते
प्रथम ते एते अन्ते इन लृट् लकार इष्यते इष्येते इष्यन्ते now let us look at Madhyama Purusha. Lakshmi Mahode.
Mahode. Tvam Devam.
Vandase.
Tvam Devam. Vandase.
Vandase. Uttamam. Vandase. Dvivachana Bahuvachana.
Tvam Yuvam Devam. Vande. वंदे थे
वंदे थे
यूयं देवं वंदद्वे
वंदद्वे त्वं वंदिष्य ओ दिस इज
लट्लकार त्वं देवं वंदिष्यसे युवां देवं वंदिष्येथे यूयं देवं वंदिष्येथे
वंदिष्यद्वे So in Latlakara
Yete Vande 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 Vandadve मध्यम पुरुष वंदसे वंदे थे वंदद्वे वंदिष्यसे वंदिष्येते वंदिष्यद्वे
उत्तमम् सो से थे द्वे इन दि लट् लकार इष्यसे इष्येते इष्यद्वे इन दि लृट् लकार उत्तम ओल्ड मैन विल शिव अस्त भवानी महोदय
शिवर इज
कंपते कंप धातु
वृद्धः वृद्धः वन्दिष्व वृद्धः
ओके लेट अस
कंपिश्य
लेट अस डू इट दिस वे Let us do the lat lakara first and then do the rut lakara. It will be easy to remember, and also the forms will get into our mind easily. So the old man is shivering, let us say.
Vriddha kampati.
Kampate, te.
Kampate.
Okay. He will always be in parasmaipadi. Te will be in the Atmanepadi. Kampate. Tu, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana.
Vriddhau. Vriddhau, Kampete.
Kampete.
And Vriddhaha.
Kampante. कंपते कंपते
कंपते
हाँ ते एते अंते हाँ नाउ लेट अस डू द भविष्यकाल
वृद्धः कंपिष्यते वृद्धाः कंपिष्येते
वृद्धौ
कंपिष्येते वृद्धाः कंपिष्यन्ते
उत्तम
कंपते
कंपेते कंपन्ते कंपिष्यते कंपिष्येते कंपिष्यन्ते सो हियर देयर इज अ टाइपो इट शुड बी कंपिष्यते आई विल कुक राइस चैत्र महोदय एतत् करोतु
आम महोदय अहम अन्नम पचेते आई कुक राइस अहम अन्नम
प्रथमं लेट्स डू द लट्लकार फॉर्म
अहम अन्नम पचे अहम अन्नम पचे आवाम अन्नम पचावहे वयम अन्नम पचामहे
वर्तमान काला भविष्यत काला
अहम अन्नम पचिष्ये
दैट हैज द एक्सेप्शन फॉर्म राइट
ओ पक्ष्यसे मम मध्यम पुरुष महोदय
पक्षे
अहम अन्नम पक्षे आवाम अन्नम पक्ष्यावहे वयम अन्नम पक्ष्यामहे
उत्तम विराज महोदय इंस्टेड ऑफ आई लेट अस डू द सेम थिंग इन मध्यम पुरुष यू आर कुकिंग राइस वर्तमान काल डू दोस एंड देन यू विल cook rice bhavishyakala do both
okay tvam annam pache yuvam annam
ekanimsham pacheva
madhyama pachase
pachase
yuvam अन्नम पचते
पचेते
पचेते वयम अन्नम पचद्वे
यूयम अन्नम पचते 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 पचेते पचद्वे त्वं पचते युवां पचेते यूयम पचते दैट इज द वर्तमान काल लेट अस डू द भविष्य काल
त्वं पक्षसे त्वं अन्नं पक्षसे युवां अन्नं पक्षेते वयं नो त्वं युवां यूयं यूयं अन्नं पक्षद्वे
पक्षे त्वं पक्षसे युवां पक्षेते यूयं पक्षेते उत्तमम् अनन्तरं विजयमीनन् महोदय
अस्तु महोदय
लेट् अस् डू द लट्लकार फार्म् दि वर्तमानकाल
ओके धनिकः रिच् मेन् धनिकः विल् डोनेट् मनी ओके धनं
वर्तमानकाल धनं
धनिकः धनं दिस् इस् डोनेट् विल् बि ददाति अच्छा ओके गिविङ्ग्
सेम् दट् इस् द रीज़न् ऐ पिक् दिस् एक्साम्पल् ददाति विल् बि द परस्मैपदी फार्म् दि आत्मनेपदी फार्म् विल् बि दत्ते
दत्ते ओके तो धनिकः धनं दत्ते धनिकौ धनं ददाते धनिकाः धनं ददते
ददते धनिकः दत्ते धनिकौ ददाते धनिकाः दत्ते
ददते
लेट् टु दि भविष्यत्काल
ओके दिस् आल्सो स्पेशल् नो
ओके स्पेशल्
ओके धनिकः धनं दास्यते धनिकौ धनं दास्येते धनिकः सोरि धनिकाः धनं दास्यन्ते
उत्तमं धनिकः दास्यते धनिकौ दास्येते धनिकाः
दास्यन्ते
उत्तमं
धन्यवादः
गोपिका इस् कृष्ण प्रशान्त महोदय
गोपिका सीस् कृष्ण गोपिका पश्यते कृष्णं पश्यते
अनन्तरं पश्यते और ईक्षते नॉट पश्य बट
ईक्षते
ईक्षते
ईक्षते ओके
सो पश्यति सो पश्यति इज द परस्मैपदी फॉर्म द आत्मनेपदी इक्विवेलेंट इज ईक्ष सो पश्यति गोपिका कृष्णं पश्यति इति परस्मैपदी फॉर्म गोपिका कृष्णं ईक्षते इट इज द आत्मनेपदी फॉर्म
गोपिके कृष्णं ईक्षते गोपिकाः कृष्णं ईक्षन्ते
ईक्षन्ते गोपिका
ईक्षन्ते
गोपिके ईक्षेते गोपिकाः ईक्षन्ते वन् गोपिका सी कृष्ण टू गोपिका सी कृष्ण मेनी गोपिका सी कृष्ण आर् सीयिङ्ग् कृष्ण भविष्यत्काले
भविष्य गोपिका कृष्णम ईक्षिष्यते गोपिके कृष्णम ईक्षिष्यते गोपिकाः कृष्णम ईक्षिष्यन्ते
गोपिका ईक्षिष्यते गोपिके ईक्षिष्यते गोपिकाः ईक्षिष्यन्ते इष्यते इष्यते इष्यन्ते उत्तम धन्यवाद
महोदय
हाँ पृच्छतु
Where is this special forms in Ashtadhyayi?
I just picked it as I was preparing the lesson, Mahodaya. There is no special, there is no one particular place where you'll find it.
Okay. Indriya also you will not get it.
You just have to type the dhatu, it will give you the form.
In Ashtadhyayi?
Anywhere, Ashtadhyayi or Indriya, you will get all the forms.
But the special forms, this is different, no? No.
See, okay. Just because it's a special form doesn't mean that it will not be given in the book or the Ashtadhyayi site. It will be given.
Okay.
While preparing the lesson, I noticed that these dhatus will are having special form. That is why I brought it to your attention. But if you type in Ashtadhyayi or India, they will show the form, whatever that form is.
Okay.
The teacher will praise the students. Kavita Mahodaya Astiva. Kavita Mahodaya. अस्तु सुमित्रा महोदय अस्ति वा
आम् महोदय
हा करोतु कृपया वर्तमानकाल देन् भविष्यत्काल
अध्यापकः छात्रं श्लाघते
उत्तमं श्लाघते
अध्यापकः श्ला चा ओके सॉरी छात्रौ श्लाघन्ते श्लाघेते
व्हाट इज द फुल सेंटेंस
द अध्यापकौ छात्र यू कैन टेक वन छात्रं श्लाघेते
श्लाघेते अध्यापकः श्लाघते अध्यापकौ श्लाघेते
देन अध्यापकाः छात्रं श्लाघन्ते
श्लाघन्ते श्लाघते श्लाघेते श्लाघन्ते ते एते अन्ते वर्तमान भविष्यत्काले
अध्यापकः छात्रं श्लाघिष्यन्ते श्लाघिष्यते
श्लाघिष्यते इष्यते द्विवचन
द्विवचनं विल् बि श्ला अध्यापकौ छात्रं श्लाघिष्ये श्लाघिष्येते
बहुवचन
छात्राः छात्रं श्लाघिष्यन्ते
अध्यापकः श्लाघिष्यते अध्यापकौ श्लाघिष्येते अध्यापकाः
श्लाघिष्यन्ते
उत्तमं श्लाघिष्यते श्लाघिष्येते श्लाघिष्यन्ते उत्तमम् ऐ थिङ्क् दट् कन्क्लूड् दि
छात्रां
छात्रां स्त्रीलिङ्गं मध्ये अस्ति खलु
छात्रां सो वि डोण्ट् हाव् स्टूडेण्ट् डजन्ट् मीन् दट् इट् हेस् टु बि पुंलिङ्ग नो
नपुंसकलिङ्ग
No, chatram, if it's not strilinga, you written chatram. Is it chatram or chatram, Arya?
You tell me, what is chatram and what?
Pullinga asti.
Pullinga means chatram.
Chatram.
Student could mean a boy or a girl.
So you, all your mind went to chatram, boy student. Astu, chinta mastu. Anye prashnaha santi va? No? We will do lot more homework on this topic. It just takes time to get used to the form. Te, e, te, ante, ishyate, ishyate, ishyante. As long as we remember those endings, it will be easy. Prashnaha, samshayaha. Okay. If there are no other questions or doubts, let us do some abhyasa towards our pravesha exam. There is this concept called sma. So how many different ways have we learned to indicate bhutakala? And what are they? Past tense, bhutakala. Vadati, let us
three ways. Three ways.
Vadatu, KK Santi. KK.
Gatavan, Gatavati.
That is the, what is the technical name for that form?
Good question.
Tavatu Pratyaya.
Tavatu Pratyaya.
Gatavan, Gatavati. Gatavan is Pumlinga, Gatavati is Srilinga. Pathitavan, Pathitavati. And Tavatu, so is that a Nama Padam or a Kriya Padam?
Nama Padam.
Nama Padam. It gives a sense of Kriya Padam. Pathitavan, Pathitavan, Pathitavantau, Pathitavantaha, Pathitavati, Pathitavatyo, Pathitavatyaha. Padatu, Balamahoda.
Second was agachat.
Agachat. Lakara form.
Lang.
Lang.
Lakara form.
Vakyani rachayantu. Rachayantu. Krupaya.
Ramaha agachat.
Ramaha agachat. Rama went. Dvipachana bahuvachana. Yeah.
Ramau agachata 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 and Ramaha agachanta
agachan. Okay, that is the second form. First form is the tavatu pratyaya. Second form is the lung lakara. So this is a lung form. This is the lakara form, not a nama padam. So it will be Ramaha agachat, Sita api agachat. That is the second form. What is the third form we learned?
We learned using sma. For example, Ramaha agachati sma.
That is the topic for today. We you probably covered it before. In this class, we haven't covered. Astu, dhanyavadaha. So that is what we are going to cover. So ma. So this is the third way of indicating past tense, bhutakala. So balakaha pathati ma. The boy was reading. Ma is added to the Vartamana Kala form to give an indication of a Bhuta Kala form. So even in English, if you look at it, the boy is reading vartamana kala. To indicate bhuta kala, we convert a is to was. Similar concept. Balakaha pathati, the boy is reading. But if we want to say he was reading at some point, we would say balakaha pathati sma. So the word sma is added to a vartamana kala kriya pada to give an indication of a bhuta kala. Evameva saha balyakale grame vasati ma. So in his childhood he used to live in the village, or he was living in the village. So if you want to indicate a sense of used to do something or was doing something, so I think in English it's past continuous. I'm not 100% sure, but if you want to give a sense of used to do something or was doing something, you add the word ma, but you add it to the vartamana kala.
Maudya, this usage is easier, no, Maudya, to use?
Because you don't have to use, remember.
Because present tense we know, and if we add sma, it becomes past tense.
Bhutaka. We know the vartamana kala, just add sma, it will become bhutaka. Very simple concept. So just add sma to vartamana kala. Balakaha pathati sma. So Lakshmi Mahodaya, two boys were reading or had been reading. Katham bhavishyati, katham vakyam.
So, balakau patati patat balakau patatah sma.
Balakau patatah sma.
Balakaha patanti sma.
Balakaha patanti sma. Balakaha patati sma. Balakau patatah sma. Balakaha patanti
sma.
So just add sma to the latlakara form, and you will get the meaning or the indication of a bhutaka. Very straightforward concept. So sma is an avyaya, so it will not change whether it is patati, patataha, patanti, etc. Hemanti Mahode, instead of balakaha, let us say you. You are reading, I want to say you were reading or you had been reading. Hemanti Mahodaya Astiva. Astu. Ramesh Mahodaya Astiva. Astu. Vijay Sundaram Mahodaya. Can anybody hear me?
Yeah.
Karotu Mahodaya. Instead of balakaha pathati sma, the boy was reading, I want to say you were reading.
Dvam patat. I don't remember that. Dvam
pathati.
Dvam patati sma.
Si, sa. Yara lava.
Tum patasi sma.
Ivam.
Ivam. Patati sma.
Patasi patataha patata.
Patata. Okay. Ivam patataha swaha.
Sma. Not sma.
Sma. Sma.
Yeah.
Um. Padatta sma.
Uttama. Sudha Mahode. Same thing, Uttama Purusha.
Aham Pathami Sma. Avam Patavaha Sma. Vayam Patamaha Sma.
Sma. Uttama. I was reading. We two were reading. We were all reading. So whatever any of those nine lakara forms in the lat lakara, the vartamana kala, add sma, it will give you a past bhutakala indication. Very straightforward. It is important to learn this topic because almost always there is a question in your pravesha exam about sma. Almost always. So that's an easy mark for you. 2-3 marks easily you can score. Of course, I'm not studying the question paper, so I can't guarantee SMA will be there in the exam. But most of the time in the practice papers that we had done, we saw questions on SMA. So just add SMA to the Latlakara form, you'll get the Bhutakala indication. Prashnaha Santiva? Samshayaha Santiva?
Bhanumate.
Like
I was not there in the first part, only like at the end, if you could do a small quick revision of what we have done in the first part. That's it.
We will do a complete revision, Mahodaya.
Thank you. Dhanyavad.
Astu, let us look at our friend Sankhya. This is also a very straightforward and easy topic. Who wants to say the numbers from 1 to 5? Not in English, Sanskrit.
Ekam dve trini chatvari pancha.
Pancha.
Ekam dve trini chatvari pancha. So that is the those are the numbers we learned. So there is one distinction in Sanskritam for numbers. They are all namapada. What are the characteristics of a namapada?
Decline.
Sanskrit.
Vibhakti ani bhavati.
Vibhakti.
Vibhakti asti. Anantaram.
Trivachana.
Divachana, trivachana.
Vachanam asti. Anantaram.
Lingam asti.
Lingam. Linga bhedam asti. So, a nama padam will have a linga, vachana, vibhakti. So, Sankhya is also a Nama Pada. So, they will also have Linga, Vachana, Vibhakti. The one distinction is only 1 to 4, numbers 1 to 4 have this Linga Bhedam and Vachana Bhedam. And numbers greater than 5, they are the same for all Lingas and all Vachana. So, Ekaha Balakaha Pumlinga. One boy, Eka Balika, one girl, Ekam Phalam, one fruit. So, we learned the Napumsakalinga form. In the Pumlinga form, it will be Ekaha. Trilinga form, Eka. Napumsakalinga ekam, ekaha eka ekam. Same way, the number 2 in the pumlinga it will be dvau, in strilinga it will be dve, napumsakalinga also dve, dve phale. Number 3, for example, trini phalani napumsakalinga, or त्रयः स्यूताः एतत् सो थ्री बैग थ्री स्यूता सो द नंबर 1 to 4 विल हैव लिंग भेदम नंबर 5 एंड अबव दे डोंट हैव लिंग भेदम पंच बालकाः पंच बालिकाः और पंच फलानि सो वेदर इट इज बालकाः बालिकाः और फलानि इट इज पंच इट इज नॉट पंचः पंचा पंचानि इट इज पंच ओनली सेम वे विथ सिक्स षट बालकाः षट बालिकाः षट फलानि सप्त बालकाः सप्त बालिकाः सप्त फलानि देयर देयर इज नो लिंग भेदम दे एग्जिस्ट ओनली फॉर नंबर 1 टू 4 पट्टम
यप
हां सो लेट अस लुक एट द नंबर 1 इन डिटेल एकः बालकः सो बालकः पुल्लिंगम इक्विवेलेंट फॉर्म इज एकः बालिका स्त्रीलिंगम सो एका फलम नपुंसकलिंगम एकम सो एकः एका एकम सो एकः इज एकवचन सो अस्ति 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 इज द क्रियापद So as you can see, balakaha is ekavachana and also pumlinga. So ekaha, it will be ekaha. It cannot be eka balakaha. There is a viseshana, visesha bhava between the sankhya and the visesha and the word that it is, the word that we are counting. Ekaha balakaha. एका बालिका एकम फल एंड द नंबर एक इज ऑलवेज इन एकवचन ओनली ऑब्वियसली व्हिच मींस व्हेन यू डू द विभक्ति टेबल यू विल सी इट ओनली इन एकवचन द नंबर वन ऑब्वियसली कैन नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन द्विवचन एंड बहुवचन सो इट विल एग्जिस्ट ओनली इन एकवचन Since it's a Namapada, we have all seven Vibhakti. So in Pumlinga, Ekaha, Ekam, Ekena, Ekasmai, Ekasmat, Ekasya, Ekasmin, etc. So let us form some sentences to practice this. Manjula Mahodaya. Use any Linga. And form one sentence.
Ekaha kanduk, ekaha balakaha asti.
That we have already seen. Try some other example.
Ekam kandukam asti.
Ekam kandukam asti. Uttama. Kavita Mahodaya asti va? Ramu Mahodaya. Try in Dvitiya Vibhakti.
एकम दिने रामम वनम गच्छ
सो हाउ रामम कैन नॉट गो टू फॉरेस्ट राइट
रामः सॉरी
पुनः ट्राय अगेन
एकम दिने रामः वनम गच्छति
I think Dina is a Pullinga, if I recall correctly. So I will give you a simple example. I am seeing one Rama. How will you say that?
I don't get it.
I am seeing one Rama. Say that in.
Aham ekam ramam pashyati.
Pashyami.
Pashyami. Pashyami. Aham pashyami.
अहम पश्यामि उत्तम अहम एकम
एकम राम पश्यामि
आई एम सीइंग वन सीता
अहम एक एकाम सीता पश्यामि
अहम एकाम सीताम पश्यामि उत्तम उत्तम हाँ विराज महोदय तृतीय विभक्ति
अहम रामेण सह एकेन रामेण सह गच्छामि
अहम एकेन रामेण सह सह गच्छामि ट्राई स्त्रीलिंग नपुंसकलिंग
अहम एकया सीतया सह गच्छामि
उत्तम एकया सीतया सह गच्छामि अहम एकया छुरिकया शाकान् कर्तयामि इत्यादि
अस्तु महोदय नपुंसकलिंग इट विल बी सिमिलर
एकेन कन्दुकेन क्रीडामि अस्तु चैत्रा महोदय चतुर्थी विभक्ति
अहम् एकस्मै रामाय नमामि
एकस्मै रामाय नमामि
अहम् एकस्यै पार्वत्यै नमामि अहम् ओके नपुंसकलिङ्ग अहम् अहम्
मित्रम् मित्रम्
अहम् एकस्मै मित्रं नमामि
मित्राय
एकस्मै मित्राय नमामि ओके नपुंसकलिङ्गम्
मधुरं ददामि व्हाटेवर
Banu Mahodaya, Ramaya, after Ramaya, shouldn't it be Namaha?
Ramaya Namaha.
But Chaitra Mahodaya, she said Namami.
Because she said Aham.
Even then,
Ramaya
Namaha, Iti Aham Vadami.
अस्तु लेट अस कीप इट सिंपल अहम एकस्मै रामाय नैवेद्यं ददामि फॉर वन रामा आई एम गिविंग नैवेद्यं और शबरी एकस्मै रामाय फलं ददाति यू आर राइट रामाय इट विल बी नमः नम वेल इट शी यूजेस Namaha, then it will be Ramaya. But you are right. Aham Ramam Namami, not Ramaya Namami. Aham Ramam Namami. You are correct. Ramam Namami or Ramaya Tadami. Ramaya Namaskaram Karoti. First Amma.
Mahodaya, can you just repeat that, Mahodaya?
So, Aham Ramam Namami. Agreed? Chaitra Mahodaya said Shabari Ramaya Namami. Ramaya Namaha or Ramam Namami. Shabari, what is Shabari? लक्ष्मी महोदय यू आर सेइंग समथिंग
शबरी एकस्मै रामं नमस्कारं करोति
वी आर ट्राइंग चतुर्थी विभक्ति राइट एकस्मै रामाय फलं ददाति एकस्यै सीतायै फलं ददाति व्हाटएवर इट डजंट मैटर लक्ष्मी महोदय भवती एव प्रयत्नं करोतु पञ्चमी
राम एकस्मात् not able to get it Monya. He alone, separation has to be there.
From
okay. Ramaha Ayodhya taha ekasmat vayam.
So the student receives a gift from one father.
Okay.
Yeah.
Chhatraha ekasmat gift. What do you say for gift? Ekasmat pustakam. Ekasmat pustakam. Pita taha.
Janatrat ekasmat. Janatrat taha.
स्वीकरोति
बालकः छात्रः एकस्मात् शिक्षकात् पुस्तकं प्राप्नोति स्वीकरोति स्त्रीलिङ्ग नपुंसकलिङ्ग सेम् फीमेल् फीमेल् शिक्षकः
एकस्याः छात्रातः पुस्तकं प्राप्नोति
नो नो व्हाट पुनः
स्त्रीलिङ्ग एक छात्रा ओके बालिकया एकस्याः छात्राः तः पुस्तकं स्वीकरोति
नो 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 ओके लेट अस ट्राई दिस सिंपल सेंटेंस छात्रः एकस्मात् शिक्षकात् पुस्तकं प्राप्नोति अर्थः कः
द स्टूडेंट गेट्स वन बुक फ्रॉम द
मेल
अदर स्टूडेंट
मेल टीचर शिक्षकात् एकस्मात् शिक्षकात्
फ्रॉम वन टीचर ओके
नाउ वन फीमेल टीचर ट्राई द सेम थिंग विद वन फीमेल टीचर
एकस्मात् शिक्षकात् ओके एकस्याः शिक्षकयाः शिक्षिकया ओके एकस्याः शिक्षिकया तः पुस्तकं प्राप्नोति नो महोदय
व्हाट इज द पंचमी एकवचन फॉर्म ऑफ शिक्षिका और लता और सीता
एकस्याः शिक्षिकायाः तः
वैतः ऑलरेडी सेड शिक्षिकायाः वैतः
एकस्याः शिक्षिकायाः पुस्तकं नो ऐ एम गेटिंग कंफ्यूज्ड महोदय एकस्याः शिक्षिकायाः पुस्तकं प्राप्नोति
तावदेव दैट्स ऑल
ओके
यू यूज ईदर तः और यू यूज द एप्रोप्रिएट विभक्ति
ओके नॉट बोथ ओके अस्तु महोदय
वी विल पिक अप दिस इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल डू मोर ऑफ दैट लेट मी Let's do the Mangala Shloka and I'll stay back for a few minutes if you have questions. Manjula Mahode, Krupaya Mangala Shloka.
Om Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate ओम शांति 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 ही हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम सर्वेभ्यः शुभरात्रि
धन्यवादः महोदय सर्वेभ्यः सर्वेषां धन्यवादाः सन्ति